This is November 20, 2018, and this is the Bitcoin webinar. The elite is losing substantial control. The crypto market cap is about 100 billion, while the total world money supply exceeds $87 trillion. We sold here at 5596, we sold at 5443, and we sold anything below 5000. We do believe there's a little bit more downtrend to perhaps 3880 down here. Now, for those people who have not seen the Wall Street cheat sheet, I think many of us here are very mature investors. That's why you're on this webinar. You understand how the Wall Street cheat sheet looks. If you haven't seen that yet, you really need to look at that. People got angry here on the bottom. And the anger is really what you could see about a month ago, 2 months ago, when people started posting angry tweets all over Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, you name it, it is there. Now, those people that are angry, were full of anger, they've gone into a depression, and you don't really find them on Twitter or social media anymore. They're gone, okay? And the people that are left over are the same people that have still got hope. They are patient. They're quality investors that have got their minds intact and invest objectively. You cannot play with emotions when you trade, because you will lose. But the American government is the biggest money laundering government ever in the world. They can't be jailed. And they prop up the world stock markets with that money. It's propped up illusionists that are literally crooks that are buying the world stock markets to give the illusion that the world stock market is good.
We know that the institutional investors are buying hand over fist via OTC, yeah?
But I'm here about looking longer term